fiber splicing is a very common technology to connect two fibers to each other. We have to remove the loose tube and afterwards wipe off the dirt and put it into a cleaver. Now the fiber is inserted into the splicing machine. There's an electrical arc, and so the glass is molten and then it is spliced together. As the fiber splice itself is quite brittle and can break easily, you put over the splice such a splice protector. So you have seen the basic of splicing, and see you in one of the next videos.